Who's there?
Oh, shit.
Drop the gun, motherfucker! No, not my dick!
Oh, thank God it wasn't my dick. Man, that was embarrassing. Good thing no one was around to see it.
No, not my dick!
No, not my dick. The words of yet another innocent black man shot by a cop. More on this explosive story after these messages. We're here with Paradise PD officer Gerald Fitzgerald, who made national headlines when he shot an innocent black man.
Oh, this is funny. Let me clear this up. I accidentally shot myself.
So what you're saying is you, a police officer, shot an innocent black man.
I mean, technically, yes, but you see, I was the black man.
Oh, so now you're changing your story. That's what you cops do.
Hold up now. Why are you attacking me?
Same reason that black thug attacked you. Because you're a cop. As far as I'm concerned, you're a hero.
He's not a hero. He is a racist.
Oh, yeah? Well, I just learned the black man he shot also had a gun.
Of course he did. I mean, I did. I mean...
Well, that confirms it. The shooting victim known on the streets as G. Fitz was armed.
Where did you get that name from? Did you just make that up?
Justice for G. Fitz! No, not my dick! No, not my dick!
Hey, you know, you shut your mouth!